Another heat blanket, another heat blanket, another blanket. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloudy, cloudy. Ready to report on my, I report what about on my Nexus 5 smartphone. UV high 6.1 to reduce sun exposure and high sunscreen. Pol 7 medium yellow. Freedom pollen, grass, walnuts, hickory slash pecan. Today's condition, the pollen level for Friday will be increasing over today's level in the moderate range. This higher level is caused in part by rising temperature. Observation. So far today, high 77, low 59. Yesterday, high 70, low 55. Average high 76, low 57. Dew point 63 degrees, humidity 65 degrees, 100%. So no high and low. Pressure 29.9 inches. High 30.03 inches. Low 29.9 inches. Sunny moon. 5:35 in the morning. Sunrise, sunset, 8:05 p.m. Noon is new. The 10 days, May 22nd through May 31st. Tonight, low 59, 50% chance of storms. See it below. Look up, catch your one when I come in. So, Red Sea update. Videos. Hate. You know, YouTube, Patreon, like that stuff. I don't want to do it, you know. I did it last Saturday. Maybe it did rain this one. Saturday, high 8, because local protection 1. That's like brown. You know, okay, man. Yeah. Saturday, that is really weird. Saturday, high 81, less than 8, 50% chance of storm. So Saturday, picture emoji icon, a little moon. Little moon. Cloudy, a night cloud, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, stars clear. Saturday night, description, partly cloudy, 20% chance of showers or sunshine ever. the night. Lows in the upper 60s. South winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Sunday, high 86, low 70, 40% chance of storms. Memorial Day. So, Memorial Day is for the veterans. Of the veterans and even family loved ones and all the fallen. Coronavirus and COVID-19, the frontliners, the nurses, doctors, and everybody who, passed away. Everybody. I worked here. Comment down below. Big plans for Memorial. High 87, low 71, 70% chance of storms. Memorial Days. Picture more dry than little sun, 70%. Thunderstorm December. Memorial Day. Description showers and sunshine slightly. Highest in the mid 80s. Chance of precipitation, 70%. Memorial Night. Picture more dry than little moon, 30%. Thunderstorm. Memorial Night description. Mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the upper 60s. Tuesday, high 81, low 71, 60% chance of storms. Tuesday day, picture more dry time, little moon, 60% thunderstorm, symbol. Tuesday day, description showers and sunshine, however, highest in the mid 80s, chance of precipitation, 60%. Tuesday night, picture more dry time, little moon, 30% thunderstorm, symbol. Tuesday night, description mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and sunshine, lows in the upper 60s. Wednesday, high 79, low 70, 60% chance of storms. Wednesday, picture more dry time, little sun, 60% sunstorm symbol. Wednesday day, picture description, showers and sunshine likely, highest in the mid 80s, chance of precipitation, 60%. So, Wednesday night, picture more dry time, little moon, 40% thunderstorm. Symbol. Wednesday night description, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low in the upper 60s. Thursday, high 81, low 68, 70% chance of storms. Thursday day, picture more dry time, low sun, 70% thunderstorm. Symbol. Thursday day description, showers and thunderstorms likely, highest in the mid 80s. Chance of precipitation 70%. Thursday night, picture more dry time, little moon 30%. Thunderstorm symbol. Thursday night, picture more dry time. Rain description, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low in the upper 60s. Next Friday, high 78, low 68, 50% chance of storms. Friday, May 29th, picture more dry time, little moon 60% thunderstorm symbol. Friday, May 29th. Day description, shower and sunshine cycle. High in the lower 80s. Chance of precipitation 60%. Right. What? That's stupid. Just run away. So dumb. Okay. Friday, May 29th. Hydro emoji icon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stars clear. Friday, May 29th. Okay. Full moon. Night cloud. So Friday, May 29th. Night. Description. Part of the cloud with enormous numerous thunderstorms. Chance of a storm 70%. Low temperatures around 68 degrees. Dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 83%. Winds will be 3 miles per hour from the west south west. Next Saturday, high 78, low 64, part cloud. Yeah, that's gonna rain a storm. See what I can do. Okay. Saturday, May 30th. Picture emoji icon. Low sun. Cloudy, cloudy. Saturday, May 30th. Day description. Part of the cloudy with numerous thunderstorm, chance of storm 70%. High temperatures around 78 degrees. Dew point will be around 64 degrees with an average humidity of 73%. Winds will be 3 miles per hour from the northwest. So Saturday, May 30th, picture emoji icon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, stars clear, full of moon, night cloud. Saturday, May 30th, night, partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorms, chance of a storm 70%, low temperatures around 64 degrees, dew point will be around 63 degrees with average humidity of 82%, winds will be 2 miles per hour from the east, south, east. Next Sunday, high 77, low 62, part cloudy. Sunday, May 30th. Sunday, May 31st. Picture emoji icon. You know, little sun, cloudy, cloudy. Sunday, May 31st. Day description, partly cloudy with enormous thunderstorms. Chance of storm 70%, high temperatures around 77 degrees. Dew point will be around 61 degrees with average humidity of 68%. Winds will be 1 mile per hour from the north. Sunday, May 31st. Night, picture emoji icon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stars clear, little moon, night cloud. Sunday, May 31st. Night description, partly cloudy. Thunderstorm chance of storm 70%. Low temperature around 62 degrees. Dew point will be around 59 degrees with average humidity of 76%. Winds will be 2 miles per hour from the west southwest. So So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. How is your weather? YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. Any big plans this weekend? YouTubers, YouTube, any big plans tomorrow day? And those in. Eight of the most creative masks from around the world with pictures. Oklahoma fire art captain accused of robbing two banks. Brady purchased extra police protection outside Tampa Bay house. Coronavirus, D-I-R-X, tempers Trump reopen message with safety warnings. Trump send mix. Signals on Trump reopening. Baltimore Mayor urged Trump to cancel visit. Watch scientists done. Find underwater tornado. That'd be creepy. The video, I can't do the video because of copyright law. That would be very creepy. Wallace discredits Trump claim of voting fraud. Because, that'd be another Foxy red one. I think, because his dad was, I think his dad was, I love it. So. I remember talking about, coronavirus COVID-19. He said him and Joe Biden and Trump and saying that age reports. Three things YouTubers, YouTube need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to SFL, and click on the notification bell. Does a great job talking about coronavirus and COVID-19. And like that, the fraud, it showed 0.0 points off. The Fox's outwork of the five claiming of fraud, action fraud, where COVID-19 is spreading fastest with pictures. Investigators say men who film ARBERY process killing with more than a witness. This is the worst thing you do every time you go outside. Groceries, so unhealthy that they're evil with pictures. Are you serious? Two survivors pulled from jet crash wreckage in Pakistan. I saw that Channel News 4, they had breaking video of it. Crazy. LUGHLINGIANNULI enter. Please be Zoom. Guilty for it. S. Bill did a great job talking about that. I'm not gonna talk about it. He will talk about that. 30 worst TV shows of all time. That'd be interesting. I can't tell. Is that Full House or Full House? Is it Zan Becky and Uncle Jesse? How long could it... How long it could take to get a second stimulus check? Well, I got one. I got one. University of Idaho issue, INHERENT risk, California, from upcoming reopening. That's not a good idea. DISINFECTD, nice Las Vegas casino, getting ready to go. Authorities warn hand sanitizer can explode in hot cars. Whoa. The videos can't, like I said, can't do the videos because of copyright laws. Screaming Friday. Best TV shows to watch on Netflix now. Amazon original series ranks The Marvelous Miss Maisel. I guess this will talk about that on the show. And I'm very curious about the audience favorite movies on Netflix. Probably need to do top 10. Can't do iTunes because Republicans wrestle with conspiracy series ADVOCATE winning Senate primary. Whoa. This is genius. Checkout trick. You can drop your target totally instantly. That'd be a good idea, right? Trump's plan to direct farm surplus to needy families. MARRED by Kit. Great grilling, how to grill the perfect steaks, wildly wonderful burger toppings, barbecue side dishes, and I'm done. I did my hamburger and hot dog. My dad, controversial, my dad, Saturday or Sunday, my dad, he gave me four Illinois Casey taco pizza. That was gonna be cool. Celebrities who hated their famous roles. They have Harris Ford. Man, that'd be something. That'd be something if it's, you know, Star Wars and Indiana Jones. Even that. Star Wars, yeah. My girlfriend got your lunch. Do. And Sunday, the CBS movies. That's Titanic, when she said, boom. What dining miss most about restaurants? Your pictures. Five new dangers of dining out. No one. It's all coming. Get the latest coronavirus news from your state. Suffering from allergies, try this and do it. Mid picture and all that, I'd be like, never forgot that one. Crazy. Top 2, 25 NBA duels of all time, so Shaq is all the ride. Yeah. Hey, Batman, I'm bad girl. BOTTO winning 2020 World Series is freaking worth more. Grid Texas. Naval-based shooter voice support for clerics. FLOUTING NORMS Trump seeks to bring independence watchdogs to HEEO. Yeah. Trump suggests Price death count is inflated. Most experts doubt it. Google News War News on the Nexus 5 smartphone. Probably not a good idea, but. But, see what we got. Bank president, second survivor, are pulled from wreckage of Pakistan. Plane crash in Pakistan, at least 91 aboard ABC News. KARACHI hospital received at least 56 bodies from crash site hospital officials. Dozens killed as Pakistan airliner crash in KARACHI. Mayday, mayday, terrifying last moment in PIA cockpit on flight audio. Pakistan International Airlines passenger plane crash, AKARACHI, BPC. China proposes the national security law that could have major impact on Hong Kong. That's his village. He does a great job talking about the Hong Kong focus. POMPEO condemns China proposed Hong Kong national security law. Hong Kong plunges more than 5% as BEIJING plans to impose new security law. China doesn't just want to control Hong Kong. China's full-scale assault on Moscow, Hong Kong demands U.S. response to that. A careful one. China is FOISTING and empty. SEDITIN. Law on Hong Kong that will change it. Yeah. Sons of Slate. Journalist JAMALKHASHOGGI. Forgive his killers, paving the way for pardons. JAMALKHASHOGGI. Authorized children pardon their father's killers pardoning them the death penalty. KHASHOGGI finally forgives those who killed their father. KHASHOGGI sounds hard to step toward killed really saying KHASHOGGI authorized love and pressure of a letter to forgive him. I'm an ex-fighting intelligence officer. The entire report. UK to require 14-day quarantine of arrival to contain coronavirus. PRITIPATEL announced 14 days quarantine for travelers to UK. Air bridges not for sure now, but should not rule out in the future. UK. INTERMINISTER PRITIPATEL I'll pass a yes answer are not so much a word salad as a motorway pile up involving an OCADO event. Getting introduced quarantine and international arrival from June 8th. BRITIPATEL says arrival. UK must quarantine for 2 weeks from June 8th or face a 1,000 pound.
Say what?
Euro? Haven't? Coronavirus cases top 100,000 across. After WHO says.
Let's go with business.
President calls on governors to allow houses of worship to reopen this week in ABC News. Trump blasts Michigan AG for officially threatening Ford for lead and power plant without masks. Trump deems houses of worship essential in a pandemic. I won't Trump wear a mask. The face of defiance Trump on there at Ford plant in Michigan. Ridiculous. Michigan AG threatened Ford for allowing Trump to tour factory without wearing a mask. College bribery scandal, Lori, L-O-U-G-H-L-I-N, and husband, plead guilty in court. Lori, L-O-U-G-H-L-I-N, and husband, entered guilty plea. The judge said he can't accept the meat. Lori, L-O-U-G-H-L-I-N. Tim L. Should say to resolve the future case of prison. Have you plead guilty? Lori, L-O-U-G-H-L-I-N. Could test whether bars DOJ would give her this the same treatment as Michael Flynn.
Yeah, that would be.
Lori L-O-U-G-H-L-I-N could serve less time in prison due to coronavirus. That would not surprise me at all.
So YouTube, comment down below. What do you think about that? Aunt Becky, you know. She's that Hallmark show, not meant to be non-Hallmark mysteries and in the movies. She did Christmas movies.
Is she in the North Pole too?
I don't know. But no more. Gone. You know.
Out of Fuller House.
So what do you think about that? So go to prison, you know. How many years? Is it days, months, years? And that's the thing about it. It's a, like I always say, you know, non-violent offenders. So that's going to be a good question. Alright, we're done with the news. Way 63 college football winning. So winning. Idaho beat them 3-0. 24-20-19. Beat Tennessee.
So I'm gonna go catch a one. Back in the grandma. That would be interesting. So, big fucking deal. Big win, big game. Big win.
Huge! So that's something. They ranked better than me, and they won loss. So they still won. So I beat Houston. So Johnson won 98-2. Arnold, my sophomore, or junior, senior, and a sophomore, 94 pain. Jacobs, he's a senior, I think 80s. Peoples did wide receiver run, but man, he'd be passing the 10, because it was overtime. What, two overtimes? So, yeah. It was crazy how we did all that. Benjamin White, defense, junior, one sign. Yeah, third it. Yeah, he didn't sign. Interception, interception. We need more action. Of, well, we did 51 Lloyd. More interception. More action from him. More action. White, defense. 31 Houston, senior, one sign. 45 sprints. 97 my defense, Alex on him, center and middle, doing it big. Oh yeah, we had a freshman. Same, yeah, he was back wide receiver and I'm freshman 65 weeks, so he's injured. He did it, don't you? Groover, obviously, when he gets some touchdowns. So, yeah. We got sophomore, junior. They could sign. 20 Oxford, 393, 390. 24 is up in Tokyo. It's gonna be interesting, I don't know. What's it saying about summer coming on? Oh yeah, Joseph 17, sophomore. He missed one today with Houston. So we're gonna promote because of coronavirus COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. It's real rowdy, not fantasy, and fairy tale. You know. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, follow the law, follow the rule. So, global pandemic, in it, together, literally in together, a whole lot of war, every single country, the whole United States of America, all 50 cents. Each of you to blend. You want to stay home, each of you to blend, wear a match, go on sale, and then I'm wearing a mask, been wearing a mask, I'm gonna teach you how to run, I'm a been wearing a mask. So, yeah. YouTube is Utilman Social Destiny. YouTube is Utilman Facebook. YouTube is Utilman. I need to be 18 adults only. I already will do. I recommend it. Or regret it. Will be disappointed. A good sign, but that's the sign about it. Oof, that's a bad deal. Alright, you know, if you just want to need a PlayStation 4, like HD high definition Blu-ray, The Purge horror movies, like horror movies turned to horror TV shows. HD high definition Blu-ray, The Purge season 1 and 2. QVC said everybody doing, you know, season passes and all the above on my PlayStation. Maybe if you're right there, maybe right there, maybe right there. The same thing as DC. There's DC streaming Doom Patrol. All the HBO Max is in 27, 5 days, and it's a warm brother. So, speaking of DC streaming, thank God, finally about time. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. YouTube, someone's got to be exhausted. Only so I guys kicking support. DC streaming. Titans season 1, you know, 3 discs, I guess, give you port, kick ass, think of that means a lot to me, appreciate it. Amazon, on the 2 of the 3, watching them, my dad and I both agree no more streaming. DC streaming is $7.99 plus tax every month. I did all my payments like that. I could figure out what else to do with your QVC. Red State Update YouTube. Red State Update Patreon. $5. QVC. So I could, you know, do whatever I want to do because I don't got to worry about of Disney Plus, $6.99 every month. I said I'm gonna catch one paper Disney Plus every month, $5.99. MTD pay for his Disney Plus every month for $12.99. It's real rounding, I think, for his show. Makes sense to get on it then, because he don't have cable or satellite. Don't also tell. Right. No sister. Hmm. they had chaplets or something. Pay for Hulu Plus. CB Access asses have that, or HBO now or go. And thinking of main selection, pretty sure my own sister got me Google Chromecast a few years ago from a good time. My dad paid for Netflix and iTunes. So he get Hulu Plus, he wants sports, so he get HBO Plus. And he can watch a Natural Geographic. As we still talk about his three streamings. Number one, of course, they're given Disney Plus, Star Wars, Mandalorian, new season two for coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, and stay at home. Follow the law. And number two, Netflix, Stranger Things. YouTubers, YouTube money, you need to be agents also. I saw last season, you know, was last one. This is it, you know, we did June 5th or 6th, but YouTube one, it'd be 18, so I'll follow it. Gotta be crazy, sure, because it's fun. I'm excited for every single one, but YouTube one, need to be 18, so I'll follow it. So, we have number 3, DC Streaming Titans. YouTubers, YouTube one, need to be 18 stars only. I have an iTunes account, unrated version will do. Small percent YouTubers, YouTube one will read the book. Based on the book, 99%. Most of my stuff, not original books, 1%. Minority, sad but true, is original. Like HE High Definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek 1 and 2, unrated. Like horror movies, all trailer homers. Horror movies turned to horror TV shows. HE High Definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2. YouTubers, YouTube one have Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD for years, Amazon. So YouTubers, YouTube one anyways, false only. Have iTunes accounts. Go to the movie section, look for Wolf Creek, you know, HEI definition, I'm the first one. Hard to find. So, days, Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. I did watch all the days. It's Friday and NBC. YouTube is YouTube on NBC. Dots on there, you know, up here, you know, Tuesday 20th, this year in the fall, September, October, November. But Legacy was one of the TV shows affected by coronavirus and COVID-19. TV Guide, you know, YouTube video said, you know, this year, 2020, fall, September, October, November, of Legacy, Season 2, might, big if and all, be coming here, then Legacy Season 3, and it's been all over the place, welcome there, Legacy 3, will be in 2021. Fall or some CW, like, you know, a month, a day, I don't know. But being the fall, and you would assume a fall to September. And they said about season two, they can make an end, how they end it. So I apologize to MTD, Jimmy Cousin Chris. Y'all met Ben Gay, guy for the voice, and the original I say, you know, Legacy, Season 2, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, Thursday night. YouTubers, YouTube, and you made it so awesome. So YouTubers, YouTube, I need to be $18 only. We'll go with the CW.com, a website, you know, we'll do. Well, you know, you told me you ate these all suddenly. We all did Legacy Season 1. It felt catching up. But like that, that's what I did. You know, watch on TV, watch on the website, on my laptop, computer, desktop, pad, tablets. Then you have your smartphone, you know. Smartphone, put the app right there. CW app. No deal. Free. Put it on your Google Chromecast. The TV. Notes like that. Pretty much of it, but you know, yeah, it'd be like that, you know. Be like ads, commercials. You know. Yeah. Be different, but yeah. So YouTube is money to be dots only. You know, Netflix, blog, streaming, play Instagram, watch Instagram, you know. The Netflix app, smartphone, Google Podcast, laptop, desktop, computer, tabs, pads, yeah, Roku stick. Roku stick, Amazon Fire stick, Roku TV, Netflix TV, Smart TV, 3D TV, 4K TV, Amazon TV, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, YouTube, YouTube on your favorite streaming devices. So, you know, they have Legacy Season 2, but all that, but, yeah. So all the seasons of the Vampire Diaries, Originals, iZombie Becomes Your Ex-Girlfriend, Zombie Becomes Your Ex-Girlfriend, Heart of Dixie, Good for Degrassi, Fuller House, Love, Soho Plus, South Park, Rick and Morty, on the second, for the season one, people said, do it right now. People brag about it. So, yeah, Disney Plus, Simpsons, and Star Wars, season one, Mandalorian, Simpsons. I don't know, probably not the new season, but, you know, up to, you know, pretty well moving right now, you know, all the two. But Stan, Star Wars, Mandalorian, season one, Indiana, season two. So weird, Lizzie McGuire, Evan Stevens, Phil of the Future, it's a Raven, in Natural Sadie, and in Life with Derek, who played with Life with Derek. And the female, Degrassi, you know, 18 Alive, I guess, there's no one out there, that's a boat, recording now is Buzz, me, Maggie, who a plus, lost space and not buy it, the Visible Man, the TV show, the best one, who a plus and not buy it. America Got Talent coming up soon enough. Tuesday, May 26th, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. NBC, 2 big hours. Auditions. The judges, Howie Mandano. New judge, and this is right there, you know, they said re-audition online, McAnaddle. Audition online for next year's season, and we watch it. And this is it, like that. It's the episode. Simon Cowell, I own. So, 2 big hours, so. Jump, make a number. So we'll worry about everybody. of T-Pain's reviews. Put some video, longtime energy drink review. Number one energy drink review. Subscribe button. It's about. Been a long time, but he put video gameplay on it. March, Debbie, you know, test positive coronavirus. In March, Debbie says she'd be okay, you know, from yonder. So, prayers, thoughts, hearts, wish, dreams, you know, all the above for Debbie, her family, friends, and her cast in yonder. Speaking of yonder, TV Land, yonder, like a summer show, what's going on with that? And speaking of TV Land and Yonder spinoff with Harriet Duff. What's going on with that? And speaking of Harriet Duff, Lizzie McGuire. Next month, June, coming up. 6, 7, 8 shows. You know, Hulu Plus. That's why I got Disney Plus for brand new Lizzie McGuire in Star Wars Mandalorian. Yeah, that's nice of getting Star Wars movies and watching James the Giant Peach. Did I watch that maybe for Christmas on there? I don't know if it's on there. It said it had Frankie Weenie. The Mentalist or whatever, however, Sleeping Beauty, the movies. But the cartoon, No, that's probably not for kids either. But both, but not the live action. Angel Lee or something like that. Whatever, you know, with him. But that's the same thing about it. You know, people say a lot of different things. But these two, I don't know, they have the new one. But I don't know, YouTube, comment down below which one is the first one. Because they said came out the first, I don't know if it was the first one. That's going to be in October, Disney Plus. So, then you got the other one. No, White Huntsman or something like that. Of the two, I don't know. But them are, I think, like, both. That one, I have it. But Badassery. So, yeah. Okay. That's good. Kick out. So, yeah. So, yeah. Okay. Number one, food product reviewer, Casual Gamer, Kentucky, subscribe, click the notification bell, YouTube button, prayers, moments, thoughts, hearts, and all of the above. I leave great comments indeed in the video so far. I haven't seen the breakfast hospital, but they had a biscuit, so he might have had McDonald's, because, you know, that would be the worst food you could imagine hospital food. Maybe. Yeah, who does? But you do a couple of things. He said so far, no surgeries, but you know how we do. Going through a rough time is health. And he said, mental of the depression. So, comment down below on videos. Or I said the last time in my videos, and show him love. I was thinking that's mine. These are badass people. But, you know. Let's move on, right? So, okay. No. So, you know, Love Itself, a Honey Buzz, Little Debbie's, you know, we do watch a lot of them and stuff like that. Yeah, we do. Bob Edwards, Cheesecake, you know, we do. Second Skid Report, Kick Ass, Michael Pikachu 1, the one in the freezer, you know, we do. My grandma, grandpa. So, other content that they, of course, they're given can't do. Try my grandma's number one homemade lemon meringue pie, but like Edwards frozen lemon meringue pie. like that, you know, follow the directions. My girlfriend got you one, would eat it, would take it out of the freezer and eat it. I don't know about Shark the British Flag, but probably so is for Illinois. Never been one, never will be. And it's Marie Callender, a frozen lemon meringue pie. Like that, might try that. Like that words, it's good. It's really good. It's not bad. I'm gonna try that. But like that, yeah, I guess I could get Edwards, but no coconut. What do you get? I think it's great value, but it's blueberry lemon. But like the, we'll go through that if we can. I hope we can. You know, too much. Yeah, what I'm doing. But yeah. But let's move on. You know. So yeah, might try that. But my girlfriend got to one love for so long time. I'm in love with her. You know, show Maria Callender of chocolate frozen pie. So. Edwards more pie, Edwards pumpkin cream pie. Not in the oven, you know, Thanksgiving, homemade, you know, room temperature, refrigerator, in the cold, put whipped cream. This is for me. What the fuck? Okay, now, is it normal? I've been getting no signal or something like that. This is for me in Fort Illinois. The bakery aisle. No baked jello Oreo cheesecake. And you could pick up the Oreo pie crust too. I had that because it was good. I don't know if it's at Pick Pack, Kroger's, Priceless, Dollar General, Dollar Tree, Walgreens, CVS, Save Lot. I always forget Save Lot. We haven't had that for years. No. QVC Junior Cheesecakes, QVC, Jimmy the Bakery. Bucket list. QVC Germix, hot chocolate, you know. And of course, Suckers of the Port, Kit Kat, scores of the, no, but Kit Kat, scores of the, make it, the marshmallow hot chocolate. It's a coffee trio of the set. I like that. But you can't get them, but you know, talking about them. You know, suckers are going to pour it. I guess with the mocha, the chai, and lemon drops. Then we got German's s'mores. Wasn't this year, this season. You know, last year the other one missed the boat. But I bet that would be, well, of course, they're given. Yeah. Yeah. So, I would assume you tried the DK Dairy Blizzard s'mores last night. No cookie dough. Yeah, never ate them small. But, moving on. Shall we try DK Dairy Blizzard s'mores? I mean, Pop-Tarts, I mean. Probably not try DK Dairy Blizzard's. I mean, what? I mean, s'mores, strudels for Illinois. I have strudels. I mean, s'mores popped it, but yeah, s'mores, strudels, because one on one, don't have strudels. You got caramel apple strudels, pumpkin pie strudels, you know, the wild berry strudels, and Pop-Tarts, they have blackberry, and Boston cream pie strudels, you know, the pudding sitting in the middle, the filling, and the chocolate ice cream. I'll go to get you one. Love her so long time. Long John's, you know. The donuts, you know, with the sitting in the middle, and the filling, and the chocolate ice cream. I'll go to get you one. Love her so long. Of them donuts, few places, Clay City, Illinois, Casey's, and Fort Illinois Priceless. We used to have other kind of donuts. She loved her so long time before Illinois. Casey treats. There was something else. Saint Curly Tail, a barbecue. But she wanted to try. And for Illinois Hawks donuts. And it was a glazed donuts, chocolate ice and white stripes. I saw that. And she said it's of that pudding sitting in the middle. And she said that donut was awesome. That's right. But we'll move it on, right? Moving on. So okay. German apple mess is going on. And German peanut butter lovers, I got to report probably tonight. QVC hopes that peanut butter jelly, it's in a whip a twist with cinnamon in it. I guess, but I'm not gonna go for that. Let's take a kick it for kick ass. So, QVC Junior Cheesecake, Pumpkin Crazy, Dinky Dairy Queen. No, last year, 50 years. Last year, 2019, 50 years. 50 years anniversary of millennium. Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard. Zero Gravity. You know, the blue, the sprinkles, Oreo, cotton candy at the time, so I can skip the port. Kick ass. Now, so I can skip the port. So I guess I'm over cotton candy like 2 PS. Revere, number one energy drink, probably Revere on YouTube. Subscribe to my notification bell. YouTube is YouTube and NBA stuff only. Cotton candy, I like Monster. Carnival candy, cotton candy. They go cotton candy, sugar, and soda. Surely try Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard cotton candy. And you have, you know, Dinky Dairy Queen, their famous soft serve ice cream and machine like that, you know, do. I don't know if Dinky Dairy Queen cotton candy have the sundae, but website they do have the sprinkles. And yeah, this they do have that. That'd be interesting. So it's Dinky Dairy Queen cotton candy dip cone. So with this motherfucking thing, starting up, I'm sure you tried this with chocolate dip cone. I was started it, I think he did. Or Dream School dip cone. I don't know about Butterscotch dip cone. Last year, 2019, Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard Sour Patch Kids. Suck ass, creature boy. Suck ass. So, QVC Junior Cheesecake. Pumpkin Crazy. What about? Cotton King Crazy. Oreo Crazy. Sour Patch Kids Crazy. What about Brownie Crazy? Peanut Butter Crazy. Marshmallow Crazy. And Peep Crazy. No Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard. Yeah. Of course, they're giving no strudels. Well, I don't know. Don't have strudels. And maybe a Pop-Tart. So, Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard. Emma Frosted Cookies or Crackers. Pink, my favorite color. Then Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard. Rural Rocky Road Trip. Peanuts, so that peanuts, and it's in the middle, a filling marshmallow. And surely you try the Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard Rur Oreo, just sitting in the middle. It's fudge, it's hard to eat and try and do. I think I did that on my YouTube video channel and all about who knows indeed, you know, we do. And you got Dinky Dairy Blizzard, people like, I not looked that up, or Raspberry Blizz, and Wonder Woman Collusion. But we got Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard. Plain candy cane. And candy cane with chocolate. But you know, they call peppermint and stuff like that. But it's all about the candy cane. But peppermint, yeah. Good boy. And Starbucks. Oh, please. Popcorn. Oh, salted caramel. Oh, they brought s'mores too. So s'mores here. I'm going to forget you one. No, I don't know. But I will. I'm gonna be up there. I wish I could be up. So, surely try Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard brownie dough. Yeah. Tuck ass, kick ass report. Kick ass, shark bird fuck. Sounded chocolate, but maybe it's Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard chocolate best cake. I did not need to be doing what I would do. Mug up to catch one, so then, you know, He liked the chocolate because of candy. Candy stuff that, you know, didn't. It's like, you know, second excuse report. Kick-Ass is like brownie dough, cookie dough. But it's be like Oreo cookie jar. I don't try it all in the above, but this is a good one. Second excuse report. Kick-Ass, Oreo, and cookie dough. It's like that, Oreo. But, you know, everybody, you know, like that. Everybody's favorite Blizzard, my golf couch, and one, her two nieces, cousin, second excuse report. Kick-Ass, DK Dare, Good Blizzard, Oreo Cheesecake. Bosh! Because the casual game will tell you love itself. Long time Oreo Cheesecake, great combination. And I need your diamond jumpers and temple, I've got to be 18. Whoa, 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 pie, 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 pie. Oh, he's right there. Pie. Great value. Holiday peppermint pie, great value. Peanut butter cream pie. Did I even done that last night? Great, probably not. Great value brownie pie with caramel walnuts. My group protection one says, saying all that. It's pecan filling center in the middle. Center or in the. Center in the middle. You know what we do. You put an oven, my dad, and I'm going to do 30 seconds. Like the freezers, all the directions. My group protection one, take it out of the freezer and eat it. I'm not going to get you one favorite one, Marie Callender on her show, whatever, how it, chocolate, frozen pie, you know, no. Because of chocolate crust, like, great value, peanut butter cream pie, they do too much stuff like that, red crust, no peanut butter, and chocolate, and chocolate. You'll be 18 off, the only energy drink, got your favorite, that great. Scream America, scream full soft, full throttle, versus not, dark century, the bottle, the can. Yeah. Black, yellow, gold, tastes like full throttle, look like full throttle, smell like full throttle indeed. The bump box, the energy drink, top that right there, of the popsicle. You know, we do Casual Gaming Kentucky, number one, for Barbara Reviews, which is everything more history about. He was the first one. April exclusive Walmart, my good catcher one, said Blue Mountain Dew. Frostbite with a shark. Indeed. Last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of Moon Landing, raised Apollo. RAGE. C4 Ultimate Arctic Snow Cone. C4 Original. Frozen Bomb Circle, C4 Smart Energy, Freedom Ice, 3D Library Pop. Now we got Buck Up. You know, we got Buck Up Rocket Pop, America Energy. I saw the type for the energy drink. Remember why? Boom, America Energy Drinks. What is it? Freedom. Then, we, you know, Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. We're going to get that tomorrow. Will that be tomorrow? I don't know. It's Beyond Raw Lit. Icy Firework. Powder and you know what we do. YouTube, YouTube, got to be toss only. I think it's like the cans, but powder. 250 caffeine or 300 caffeine. Got it on a scoop. Follow the directions. Use a scoop. You know, put it in a cup. Put water. Stir. Great. There you go. Maybe tomorrow night we will see. Right, we will see. Let's move on. So, energy drinks taste similar. Raise RAZE, sour gummy worms, C4 Smart Energy, electric sour gummy worm energy drinks. Raise RAZE, sour gummy worms versus Beyond Raw Lit gummy worms. And I will do that. I think it's the same like that of sour gummy worms. Sweet Tart. I think it might be a little different for me. We'll see about that and all of the above. That's going to be in June. Yeah. And we're gonna move on with it ever since. Let's go. Snow Cone Energy Drinks. C4 Ultimate Arctic Snow Cone versus Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. Ball Geek Bear Root Beer Balls Energy Drink in a Bottle versus Faygo. Fruit Punch Energy Drinks, we have Monster, Rain, Inferno, Red Dragon, versus Buck Up, Blood Rays, 1, 2, Z, pick one. versus what? Nas for Punch versus Nas for Rowdy. Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Nas Cherry Out. They both taste the same. Ocean Spray's Cranberry. Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Berry versus Buck Up Wild Orchard. Elderberry, Blackberry, Lemon, Honey. Oh, Life Clay City, Illinois. Fred, Freddy, Fred the dog, that's a big good game, porno star dog. They said, my dog ate my neighbor's blackberries, and our blackberries. So that's kicking support. The best blackberry clover, my dad, my older sisters are going to kick support. The best smokers, blackberry. Yeah. So, Bane energy drink, Bangster Berry. TPX reviews number one energy product versus company. Take the modified thanks against Spike Energy and original internet. Started it. America Energy Red White Boom. American Energy Drinks Blackberry. Blackberry Lemonade. The Apple Energy Drinks. Rockstar Super Sour. Apple, Green Apple, Granny Smith, Sour Apple. Endurance, you know, with nothing in the junk and the trunk, zero, just like that, but nothing, no color, artificial colorings and dyes and love it, you know, whatever. So, I'm like that. The energy drinks, I never have aspartame. So, it, you know, 16 ounce, 300 caffeine, the Endurance, and no rocks, you know. So then you have the Pop and Zorns, 400 caffeine, 24 ounces. Rockstar Hardcore Apple. It could be an apple or a caramel apple. We have Faygo Candy Apple and American Energy Red White Boom American Energy Drinks, not your granny apple. Energy drinks taste like tea. Hydro Power Potion, Citrus, T-Pix. Reviews said they all taste like tea. This is my opinion. Shocking, surprise, the fuck is born and stuff I'm looking forward to. Rockstar Thermal Tropical Fire, Rockstar Thermal Neon Blast. I will never try these Rockstars. Rockstar Thermal Hardcore Apple, Rockstar Thermal. Kind of kidding, because they're in the West Coast, Arizona, Las Vegas, Nevada. Got it. TPX reviews nailed it. Monster Ultra Citron versus Game Feel Lemonade versus Beyond Raw Lit Lemon Ice. Because, you know. You love yourself long time with Monster Ultra Citron. There you go. Man, the exclusive thing that means a lot to me. Give me a thing. And he'd talk about Amp Energy Lighting. And I talk about double time because light, you know, because it's a lemon energy drink and all the above. Now I'm at Pinky Gay. It's a Pinky Gay. Energy drink, Jim Castle energy drink. Jim Carrey, Yes Man, and Teresa. That'd be a good movie to watch. So, Red Bull Cola. Now I'm at Pinky Gay. Pinky Gay energy drink, Jim Castle energy drink. I think I tried Jolt Cola can. Pop. I don't know about the can. But you could be doing $18 only. Figure out if, you know, Coke and energy drink rather than beverage have 8.4 ounces like me. I had to do the 6.4 ounces, but you should be doing it to someone. Check that. So my favorite cola energy drink is this. Reddit Beverage Carol Cocaine Energy Drinks Black Cola Cinnamon. Not spicy. But my favorite cocaine energy drink is Red beverage, caramel, pumpkin energy drinks, red hot spicy sandwich. So, YouTubers and children, comment down below what you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. Coronavirus and COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy, it's not a conspiracy. It's not a conspiracy, not a government lockdown, it's not fake news. It's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. I forgot to say this. My dad said it's the biggest thing that's a lot of stuff that live a long time like that and the time of our life. So it's quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, follow the law, follow the rule. Through rallying up it. It's a global pandemic, literally in it together. Whole wide world, every single country, whole United States, America, all 50 states. YouTube land, for the love of God, stay the fuck home. YouTube land. Watch your motherfuckers for 20 seconds for hot soapy water. But YouTube land, don't have to donate blood. If you do, call the Red Cross, see if you can donate. And that's who you trust himself to see if you could get that set up. So don't tell my dad, my son, my professor, I'm not mad, you know, we do. But wear a mask. Social distancing 6 feet apart. Badassery! We love you on the Deadpool, all that. We love you, we need you, all we? The heroes, the front line, the workers, all of them. Doctors, nurses, scientists, ER, surgeons, eye doctors, dentists, you know how we do. 911, helicopter, rescue, ambulance, you know, fire department, you know. Yeah. So clinics, hospitals, you know, teachers, you know, the people work at the nursing home, the meat plants, we got to protect them. Yeah. All police, law enforcement, federal, local, state, police, FBI, you know, DEPRI, sheriff, county police, state, local police. Love you, we need you. Appreciate it. Take it, that means a lot to me. CIA, military branches, you know, Army, Navy, Air Force, you know, National Guard. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, post office, mailman, mailwoman, mail person. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's new wife working in the office and small business. Thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate. I'm a mental sister. Don that shirt. She don't like that. I know that. All we do. Black. You know. Straight out of quarantine and back. I'm very gasping. Many more and stuff like that. You know. All we do. And my older sister. You know. The Great Gatsby. Clay State, Illinois. Clay County. Great Gatsby, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County. So YouTubers, you did want to be 21 years old and stuff. That'd be safe and sorry, all of the above. A Facebook text call to find out the information and support your small businesses. Save a lot. Save a lot. Priceless. IG Beers by Low, Dollar General. Dollar Green, you know, do pick that Kroger's. You know. Okay. UPS, FedEx. Uber Eats, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, Taxi. Yeah. You know how we do. All these big town, big city, FEML, knee birds, D birds, shooks, you know. Drug drug stores, pharmacy, CVS, Walgreens, Dollar General, Dollar Grant, what, no, CVS, Walgreens, Dollar General, Dollar Green, fast food or restaurant. So pizza, Burger King, Taco Bell, McDonald's, Burger King, you know, pizza, Emo's Pizza, you know, Little Caesars, Papa John's, Hardee's, Carl Jr.'s, you know, Culver's, Badassery, the main owner, you know, we do Denny's, Panda Bread, Pan Express, McAllister Deli, G. McAllister, IHOP's, Baskin Robbins, Arby's, Taco Bell, Crystal, White Castle, truck stop, convenience stores, gas stations, you know, we do Hawks, place it on Casey's, 7-Eleven, 400 Mark 21, Quick Trip, Pilot, Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Carl Jr.'s, and Hardee's, Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Krispy Kreme, Jack in the Box, and Krispy Kreme. Starbucks doing it too, I think, even Jack in the Box. But Krispy Kreme donuts hot and fresh every day. To the graduations in 2020 in the frontline workers, the hospital, the clinics, the doctors and nurses, the NSA scientists and researchers. So they protest for the Avagon. Minimum wage, housing pay, family pay, sick leave. And they need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, hand soap, and soap like for Illinois. So the nurses and the doctors, clinics and the hospitals, the surgeons, they need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, ventilators, hospital beds. Trump needed to do the Defense Act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. Automobile makers and factories. Make masks. Do it right. Common sense. I know it's a fairly sure and safe. Don't be stupid. Please. Come on now. And it's like YPD, like last Friday or Saturday, somebody screaming to workers saying, what pandemic? We're not in a pandemic. Come on now. You know better. We all. So, when my dad said World War II, we listen, and we don't, and new generation, they do not want to sacrifice. For the Avagon, with non-violent offenders. So as it's filled, no updates, so YouTube will comment down below, no updates. And as it's filled, talk about this store, you know, we do, thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. These are two big ships. Military, Navy, hospital, you know, with doctors, my dad's, you know, they, of course, they're given smart. Because of coronavirus and COVID-19, right then wrong, East Coast in New York, West Coast, you know, West Coast in California, you know, some California, you know, derail, train on purpose, because of coronavirus and COVID-19. As he's saying, coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy, government lockdown, and fake news. You know, like Essex was then, like the midst of terrorists, 20 years. I'm glad Essex Phil covered this story, talked about the story with Snapchat videos. I'm glad I did, and with Google News, help me out. You know, a female 18 years old with coronavirus. In Essex Village, showed the Snapchat videos, and she said, "I have coronavirus. I will get all right, that's spreading coronavirus to people and domestic terrorists." And my dad said, "Violent offenders will get coronavirus wrong and die in there." And Essex to show R. Kelly, I didn't know he was in prison. I knew about Bill Cosby and Weinstein for coronavirus. He's in there. And we have the Michigan State, the college, with the female Olympic team on the summer games. Gymnastics. That's his Phil. You know, he did a video on new channel or main channel about prisons. And with coronavirus, COVID-19, he had to do a new video. 1 million Americans in there and levels and stuff like that. Most of the majority of people in prisons are innocent people, African American, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transsexual, you know, hearsay, you know, no DNA, you know, corruptions and stuff like that, you know, do. So yeah. Charge. And my mom, Olive Clayton in Illinois, said aliens won't come to Earth because human beings treat like human beings treat like human. It's like shit. China, secret prison to people in Hong Kong and all the above, and Taiwan and stuff like that, you know, we do. And North Korea, you know, their people and American. You know, tortured and murdered and stuff like that, you know, we do. And my dad said, you know, someone, you know, and did stuff like that, you know. He got American got talent about our championships, India, dance group, they won. And my dad said, there's a big part of India, rich, and he got a big part, Charles Bridge, fuck, and India, you know. That's a big part of India, you know, it's the slums, village. Poor, welfare, poverty, and all of those. And yeah. We have poor, poverty, welfare, and homeless in prisons. And I can't pay the ball and stuff like that. And hotels and motels. Everybody else did that too. California, New York. Everybody. Oh, yeah, that's all of it. So what up? So what's up? Oh yeah, as is Phil talked about, the war class, I talked about that. Even spending and new people started to come social and like the money, you know, the five, you know, great growth and stuff, that a money class, you know, do the comedy, you know, we do. But, you know, we do, because people don't like middle-class taxpayers, poor welfare, property, homeless. Now you got Channel News 4, Ken, Laura, Matt Chambers, Steve Harris, Mark Griffin. You have, you know, Oprah, Ellen, Tara Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, Joy, Sonny, become heroes. And these are the heroes, they have that. Maybe I do Saturday. I want to do Monday. We'll see about that. Red Sea update. Video soon. This video. So, YouTube is YouTube Blend. Subscribe to Red Sea Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. And we have Red Sea Patreon podcast. $5. Extra 20 minutes. Boom. YouTube is YouTube Blend. Yeah, I know Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy fuck. I know $5, coronavirus and COVID-19 is hard. It's hard. Now we got some, you know, some battles, indeed, some conflicts, you know how we do. Trolls versus Universal Studios. No purge, you know, forever purge. That's all of it, you know how we do. Like that, no TV show. a blunt pass of that, but it's Universe Studios, so yeah. And Google showed, you know, us all these other things. So. Mm. So what up? At me, 10. But first, I'm gonna go catch a wind, Grandpa. Right? With a pool. We did the hard part, you know. Open the pool and all that. $5, but you know, all in five, June 1st, I will pay for the box. So, yep. Yeah. Oh, that should be on the charge. I guess I could charge it up here. But 10, I will have grilled hamburger, hot dog, hamburger bun, hot dog bun, and probably QVC German Mexican bread, egg blizzard, 2 giblet cookie dough. Yeah. The YouTube YouTube in the comment down below. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, the time, the snack, the dinner. And YouTube like, comment down below. You know, the book. YouTube author, House of Novel Night. The R.L. Stine, the group of. Man, they should be popping in already. Kind of look like the porch light going to be on. I'm down below. Music. Peter Gabio. Cover. The piece of gonna be a shift also. MTV is gonna hate it. Circus report. Kick ass. Twisted Mad Season. Circus report. Ready to be YouTube. Comment down below. YouTube. Like all I said, you know, we do. Then we, you know, the top. DC Streaming Titans Season 2. The movies. You know. X-Men. Children, Children, 1:40. Yeah, I am in there. I should be done, so. Yeah, we did. I think $14.99. HDR definition Blu-ray. I still believe. And that main guy is, I knew, is from Riverdale. So, he's probably the main guy, too, I'm sure. We got that Roberts. I think Britt Roberts. She's in a lot of Christian horror movies. I mean, you know, Christian movies. Michael Petrolone. A long time. She, I don't know. I know God's only did one. Probably two, maybe even three. She don't like that. She liked the first one better. Maybe they did get real dark. I don't know. But she is in a lot. I guess I could do so YouTube is YouTube on the 18 songs. Only I can do that real quick. Places where we'll try, places where we'll try, places for God of War and Bitbull Time. I don't think I gotta do too much of everything, you know. It gets old. Of all that, you know, cause coronavirus, COVID-19, you know, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, follow the law, the rule, you know, stay home, social distance, but stay home, social distance, you know, I'd be like that, but. But yeah. and give you stuff like that, even like that, talk about other stuff. But it's a long list, but you know, I was gonna, you know. Try more talking. Kinda could kinda speed up a little of it, but you know. Like my horror movies, then I gotta listen. That's like problem solving. A lot of people. I wanted to go to the movie theater, you know, coronavirus, COVID-19, like Trump, you know, Channel News 4, they did show him, said that. You know, a second wave is not going to shut down the country out of the whole out, you know, nobody going to shut down nothing. They want church to be rolling down Sunday. So yeah, that's gonna be great. Like for Illinois, baseball, softball, sports, all that, you know, it's pretty well baseball. I don't know, maybe for Illinois schools be knocked on the. It's like me, you know, I'm not gonna do whatever. YouTube is gonna comment down below. You gonna do anything, you know, do? Like me, I'm not gonna do the fireworks, I'm not gonna go park, you know, reunion and gatherings. I don't know what you're supposed to do. Yeah, I'm not gonna do, you know, 4 Illinois, you know, Apple Knocker. That's in September. September, I think, you know. Of the cemetery wagon, but I'm gonna go catch a lunch and ride a golf cart, whatever. It's like the movies, they got $90, they save $10 off and that sticker check. Well, I go up to catch a run, and my grandma went to Big Town, Big City, I think I'm like, Big Town, Big City, Evansville, and doing it. How's that gonna look like? I don't know. Man, I'm not gonna make poop. I'm not gonna make pooper. Mr. Safey, SMP Film, 41, that's on YouTube. Ryan TD. Let's go here. About this. So no cancellation, no cancel or whatever, you know, no confirmation. But I got the Amazon app. I was 2:18 in the morning, you know, I go check, you know, I like Red Sea up there. No, no. So no nothing so far. So is that good? YouTube, did I say, told you that I put my GoPro 1 home on her smartphone since on S8 Galaxy? So work, boomer, and all that, she wanna watch the video. So I don't know, I can't talk to them. So what, it'd be 8 in the morning. I sang that on some Saturdays and Sundays. Who knows? Oh yeah, it's good. It won't be much different of it. But if they keep it, I have to go. But then again, you know, I say I've signed up. I don't know, maybe I didn't get, I saw I got here. I don't know. I have no idea. And it's still pending. don't know. I would assume it's not there. Trying to get Beyond Raw lit, it'd be like the red of rainbow candy. Alright, that'd be awesome. You know it's gonna be awesome. True of all that, but you know, it's weird or whatever, however, but people want it, high demand and all the world, yeah. I got a good deal for bubblegum that was on Amazon. Sweet Tart. But that's gonna be a while. It's like, I hope I get it, but it's a June. But work out good. But you know, the first one be tomorrow. I'll go catch a lunch. Oh, so I'm gonna get two. Pay in her frail box. We'll be icy forward. Red, white, blue. USA! USA, man. When they, you know, like, you know, riches with everybody in the world, you know, when they, yeah. In it together, living, global, pandemic. All the world, everything, well, that's gonna be good. You know, bomb popped in and you can fall out. Like that, they'd be successful. You got Spider one. A full write out. Exclusive energy. Small business. YouTube on YouTube. It's awesome. Check out his website. eBay. Instagram. Link down below. So like that, he's going to try to help me out. So I don't know. It could be good. But it would be good for exclusive energy. You know what I'll do. Because he, you know, he's going to be a fan of it. But he, it, money. Oh, it's on. Ooh, damn. Yikes. She might be coming back. How was he even saying about do a talk anyway? Maybe that. Cause like that, where is it? It's like say it today. I had two of these. I got four cans. Let's try to search here. So yeah. Very good thing. Four Illinois DeMar DeHolcomb. They close. Like that, I wouldn't be trying to push fuck, you know. Serves there when, I don't know when they're gonna do that. Well, that won't be back Tuesday. Back Tuesday, because same Tuesday, the last Tuesday of the month. Yeah. Well, I do gotta be careful of that. Be on a limit, because. Well, there's always back. Last Tuesday of the month, first Tuesday of the month. See about Wednesday. My dad, you know, so, I get paid next Monday. It's probably worth my payment. So, I don't, like, Memorial Day, you know, for the whole life, I say, oh, yeah. We usually not do it in like 3 days, you know, try to order all the flags lower for people who died from coronavirus and COVID-19. Right, same. It's like that, you know, like I always say, you know, but as like that, you know, for every phone. And people like, you know, family on the above, you know. I'll be here, you know, probably summertime, but with the time, you know, I'm gonna catch one, you know, cooking, I'm done. it'll be like that. I'll probably need to do that sometime to see about them Halo chargers. Just these. I got them out here. Ain't like that. It's like the special ones you can't take with soap. That's for soap. That's some strawberries. Her gum. You know, ding dong, so got to get Kentucky did that in the charger. Shame, man. I'm gonna tell my dad about this. That'd be a good, you know, in the way. Gonna get $100. I know, I gotta do that. I'm gonna get ink, I'm gonna get my statue one. No. My dad, $20. To do dishes. My girl's statue one have problems or jeans. I don't get it, man. You know. Oh, I don't get it. I don't know what would be a store. I don't know what I've been. I don't know that could be popping, right? That'd be pretty cool. As Zelda stay mostly closed, its neighbors have abolished cleaning up the system. I wonder what does that mean. Yeah, I should have done more talking about. Well, we'll see. I will, because I really want to do that, because I'm going to get it. I'll be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central my time. I hope so. So I got to get Beyond Raw with Fiery, no, icy firework. You know, the powder, just scoop in there 8 ounces for all the drinks. Cup, I hope you took your money to 1,200. Private syringe. You took your blend, 18 dollars only, energy drink, 240 caffeine. Nas Rage. Nas Red, Nas Original Regular. So, hopefully so, I'm excited. So, yeah. Yeah, I don't know, not always. But, everybody have a great day night going on, bud. Be safe, be careful, stay safe, everybody. So, yeah. Gotta pick up my Golf Catcher 1. Gotta do that. And then there you go. Alright. Hopefully be back tomorrow. That'd be a treat. 7 p.m. Central my time. Beyond Raw Lit. Probably 3-inch caffeine. Probably so. Who knows? But YouTube is going to be close only. Scoop in there. They also swallow the dragons. Water. It's really, you know, the cap. Granted, all of this. So yeah.
icy fireworks. So YouTuber, we'll see ya when I see ya.